Just got the new Uniqlo U collection. Let's see how it looks.